Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this video, I'll show you how you can create an account on Club Factory. So I just downloaded this app, which is for online shopping. This one, this is what you will see when you install this app. And when you open this app, it is asking for my location. I may accept it or I may disable it. That's absolutely your choice. And it's asking for the gender, and you can select your country from the drop down, whichever it may be. Okay, I'll cancel this. And this is, so we need to get registered for an account here. To do that, at bottom you'll see an option called account. You need to click on this account. Once you click on this account, at top you'll see like login and sign up. So click on that. So you can log in with Facebook, Google, in this instance Gmail account, or you can click on this new user sign up. So click on this, and there are two options where we can create a new account on Club Factory, with the phone number and with the email. Now for this tutorial, I'm choosing email. So tap on the email, see here, phone number, email. So I'll give my email, which is right in this mobile. Click on send. So there will be a verification email sent to this particular email what I have entered here. So I click on send. So let us wait whether we get a verification code. Meanwhile, choose the password. What I'll do is I'll open my Gmail app and check for the verification email from the Club Factory. So this is my Gmail. Yes, see here, actually there is a mail here. Your verification code is 673158. I better copy this and I'll paste it here. So if there is a no notification from Gmail, just open your Gmail app and check for the mandatory that our password should have the combination of uppercase letter, a small case letter, and a number. So you need to take care of that. See here, just by entering the email and the verification code sent to that email and the password with the combination of letters, capital letter, and a number. So any number, a capital letter, a small letter, or a special character of the combination, that's it. Now my brand new account on the Club Factory is registered. See here, so at left top you can see settings, and here account and security, my photo, display name, gender, and shipping address, means my address. I can give it here. So name, phone number, alternate phone number, pin code, house number, and click on confirm. So this is how you can have your shipping address. I can click on home. This is my account. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.